Relax, honey. No one's ever been killed by a t-shirt cannon.